Here I am with another snooze review, and the one we are looking at today is Göteborgs limited edition sparkling slim white dry. Got the 100 years on it, so I'm assuming this is to commemorate 100 years of them manufacturing this. So we take a look at the branding, and it's very similar to the branding they use on the Göteborgs white dry slim bags can, which I've done a review of. They've just got the bubbles on it to indicate that it's in some way sparkling. I like the branding that Göteborgs use. I like the blue, the gold. I think it's a nice little can they put it in. It has the obligatory warning labels on it, and the date of manufacture and expiry date on the bottom. We have a compartment on the top to put our used bags, so no need to be spitting them on the floor. So we'll crack open the can. I bought these from northerner.com, and I'll leave a link in the description. So these retail at €4.80 a can. Convert that to pounds yourself, and obviously the more you buy, the cheaper they are. So if you buy 10, you're getting for £4.51 a can, so on and so forth. And they give these a strength rating of 4+. The flavour they describe as a light tobacco character with elements of apple, elderflower, as well as notes of citrus and lavender. So we open the can, and as described, these are a slim bag. So if we get a Göteborgs slim bag out the other can, you can see they're the same slim bag. Okay, the smell. So a very nice smell to them, a little spicy. They'll make your nose tingle a little if you get up close enough. Very, very floral smell to them. You can definitely smell apple in there. So we'll have a look at the bags. As I've already said, this is a slim bag. Feels quite moist in there, quite a bit of tobacco in there. So I'll fluff this one up a bit, pop it in, and then we'll see what we think. Okay, so I've had this in about 20 minutes now, and of course flavour subject to opinion, but I think they are beautiful. Very, very nice chew bag. Nicotine kicks in after a couple of minutes. Get a quite strong hit off these, and the flavour. So there is a bit of a burn, slight burn when you first put one in, but the flavours, yeah. The first thing I got was apple, and then you get all the floral flavours. So you get in the elderflower, and the lavender, and you're getting a slight tanginess off the citrus in there. Now, Göteborgs bags have a very, what I think is, distinctive tobacco flavour to them. That is there. You are getting that in the background, but the big flavours I'm getting is the apple. The apple, the elderflower, and the citrus. It's all there, but yeah, there also is that distinctive tobacco flavour off Göteborgs. Göteborgs is my favourite brand of snus, and this one is really good. Now, it says it's a limited edition. I hope they do it for quite a decent length of time, or they make it into something that they stock regularly. I'm going to be reviewing these two products in the next couple of videos that I do, so keep your eyes open for that. But as far as these go, if you do like Göteborgs snus, then yeah, definitely 100% give this one a go.